Hello, hello, guys. Today we're gonna take a look at yes, you know this one. This is the white out Arsenal jersey, which is from the No More Red campaign with Adidas against youth violence and knife crime. I know you know it, but just in case someone don't know this shirt. So, if you know this shirt, you know that it wasn't available to buy. It only has been worn once again, I guess, Nottingham Forest by Arsenal. And Adidas didn't want to release any jersey official in store. So this one is, I would say, more an than a hybrid shirt. Why? Because the one Arsenal worn, it was a supporter stadium jersey, which was the Adidas logo, and the stripes were stitches. It wasn't heat ready, it was aero ready. And this one is as a player issue. But unfortunately, the finishing are not the player issue finishing for the sleeve and for the collar. I show you just a few seconds. I'll take a look. As you can see, this is the collar player issue version, and the sleeve has the same quality as the color player issue version, while this one has how to say an old color stadium version. But whatever, it's very nice. Usually there is lots of blackout shirts, but for once this one is quite nice. Let's have a look. So if you see this jersey for sale, 99% that it's probably a fake. But I show you the inside labels. You can see heat ready, Arsenal, lots of blah blah. Okay, now let's have a look at this wonderful logo. Oh jeez. So nice. Yeah, very quality, lots of detail, excellent finishing. So this one is thermoplastic. Same for the Adidas logo. Excellent quality. It's close to be plastical and rubber, and very quality. About the sleeve, this one is the worst part, because usually this season Arsenal didn't make any effort for the quality of the sleeve. For the authentical of the fake and the stadium shirt, it's always the same thing. It's not quality. There is specific No More Red on the white sleeve, and very large sleeve. Okay. On the bottom, the authentic licensed product with the fake hologram. Yeah, you have spotted. And on the other side, the heat ready. Okay, but in my opinion, the tissue seems to be very good. Better than for the Portland shirt, if you've seen my other video about it. About the inside labels, nothing special. 100% polyester, and I forgot to take a look at the. Oh yeah, here it is. The product code, the fake product code. And about the back, here is the good part when you make whole whiteout or blackout. It's always a plain back. So nothing more to say about it. Well, let's have a look on me.
Just before the review, just one question. I wanted to know how many of you would have bought this shirt if it would be available in official store. Can you tell me in the commentary, please? Just for me, just for me. So let's talk about this shirt. So this one is M size. I'm around 1 meter and 80 centimeters for 79 kilograms, approximately. So the length is very, very, very long, close to the bottom of the butt. About the sleeve and the collar, they are very, very wide, as you can see. You have lots of place, which is not the case for the rest of the shirt. But whatever, this. Some details. I mean, the rest of the shirt is very classy, very, very classy, but protected because the white is very immaculate, you know, immaculate white. So you have a very, very small stain, everyone will see it, and you the first. The rest, the quality is good, even if all the printed part are not so good quality as the thermo-applied part. So that's it, but it's very, very nice to have this shirt. I'm very happy to be able to get this one. Maybe if you want the official one, you may get them for in a specific store, maybe on eBay, but you probably have to wait 1 year or more to find it. That's it. It's Adidas commercial way. I don't understand it, but whatever. I'm not working in Adidas now. So I hope you enjoy this video. Tell me what you think about this shirt. Do you like the special edition shirt? Or even if this one is a very, very special edition because it has been only worn once, they could, in my opinion, worn it for more than one game. But that's my point of view. So tell me what you think about it. Do not forget to take a look at this straw poll where you will be able to vote for the next video shot. And do not forget to subscribe, like the video. And I wish you a very, very good day. Take care of you. See you. Goodbye.